343 Guilty Spark.
When you locate Captain Keyes, radio in, and I'll come pick you up.
Good luck, sir. Goodbye. Goodbye. What do we got here?
Dropship Victor 90. Pillar at bottom. We are underneath. Attacked by some kind of covenant. Captain Keyes has been captured by
Is he dead? Can't tell. Looks like bunny mask. Ooh, 120 rounds of assault. Of assault shaker. Assault shakers. Notice how there's no elites. Well, that sucks. I could have died and then just kill me, please. I want my health back. Are you not dead? Well, good start. We just rolling down here. Is this a way? Where's... Sucks to suck. Not a very effective weapon, eh? The dude's arm is dislocated. Oh yeah, that's nostalgic. I'm out of grenades. Something happened here. Huh. Okay. Give me your gun. Thank you. What the hell happened here? Seems like something broke containment. Contaminant breach. SCP contaminant breach. Boop-bop-a-dee-boo. Dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-doo. What's this? Light bridge. Light bridge. Boom. Here we go. Jenkins. Private Jenkins, Wallet A.
Why do we always have to listen to this old stuff, Sarge?
Watch your mouth, son. This stuff is your history. Should remind you, Grunts, what we're fighting to protect.
Hey, does the Governor want to wipe out this particular part of my history? That's fine by me.
Nice kid.
Better it than us.
You ask him real nice next time you see him, Vicente. I'm sure they'll be happy to oblige.
LZ looks clear. I'm bringing us down.
Go, go, go! Close, Jenkins. Mendoza, move it up. Wait here for the captain and his squad, then get your ass inside.
Sir.
Okay, let's move.
Jenkins.
Which is weird, right? I mean, look at it. Something scrambled the insides.
What's that? Plasma scoring?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe there was an accident. You know, friendly fire or something?
What do we have, Sergeant? Looks like a Covenant patrol. Badass elite units. All KIA.
Real pretty. Friend of yours?
Nah, we just met.
Right, well, let's get this door open.
I'll try, sir, but it looks like these Covenant worked pretty hard to lock it down.
Just do it, son.
No!
Yes, sir.
Why would you want to open it?
Bad feeling about this.
Boy, you always got a bad feeling about
Captain
something.
Sergeant, can you hear me?
What's going on, soldier?
We've got contact. Slap them. They're not coming. They're just tearing through us. What the hell? No!
Corporal, do you copy? Over. Mendoza, get your ass back up to second squad's position and find out what the hell is going on.
But
I don't have time for your lip, soldier. I gave you an
Sarge,
order.
Sarge, listen.
What is that?
Where's that coming from,
Everyone.
Mendoza?
I don't... There! Yeah!
Hold still! Hold still! Let him have it! Sergeant, surround! Damn it, Jake!
Jenkins. The flood. You got a shotgun? No. No weapons. The flood. Here they come. Parasite. Fucking parasite. Die, you bug. There's so many of them. Where's Cortana? God damn it. Holy shit, I'm getting overrun. Every gun we have in my vicinity. Oh shit! Enemies! No. I picked up grenades. Let's get the hell out of here. Honestly, they're a lot creepier looking in the classic. Oh, fuck. dude's going through the... He's no-clipping! Shite. Why would you shoot me? Oh boy, it's what I've been waiting for. What I've been waiting for, the good old shotgun. Let's go, boys. It's time to blow these guys to smithereens. But nothing beats the classic shotgun. Boom. You ready to be blown away? Surprise! Oh, fuck. Fucking bugs. Get out of here. Wait, we're going down? I thought we were going up. Shit. We got an infestation problem here. Wait, that guy has a gun. He can use the guns. Bye. Ow. I'm an asshole. Get back, bastard. Oh. I hope that blew him up. Boom, 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 boom. I guess melee isn't the option here. Fucking gross. Here we go. Why won't they stay down? Ugly scrubs. Holy fuck. Thank you. are you so fast? Fast. Oh, fuck. Get me out of here. Oh, I saw...
This is Echo 419.
Shit.
Chief, is that you? I lost your signal when you disappeared inside the structure. What's going on down there? I'm tracking movement all over the place.
Cavalry has arrived.
Last checkpoint? Damn it. I missed the collectible. I wonder if there was... Oh well.
Look, a Mark V! Sir, thank God you're here. We've been lost out here for hours. After we lost contact with the rest of the mission, we headed for the RV point, and then these things, they ambushed us. We gotta get out of here.
There's a large tower a few hundred meters from your current position. Find a way above the fog and foliage canopy, and I can move in and pick you up.
Come on, man. Let me reload, damn it. Am I the only one left? God damn it. You're the only one left, okay.
Greetings. I am the monitor of Installation 04. I am 343 Guilty Spark. Someone has released the flood. My function is to prevent it from leaving this installation, but I require your assistance. Come, this way.
The library. Why'd you bring me over here, man? Oh, you didn't. Where's my shotgun? This is hell.
down near the index chamber. Follow me.
Mother... Hell.
Energy field above us contains the index. We must get up there.
Ah, fuck.
The energy field above us contains the index.
Oh no! I missed me jump.
The energy field contains the index. We must get up there.
I hate not having grenades, man. Oh shit. Thank you. no. Say no to bugs. I can jump too! Ha ha! Watch this. Amazing skills. Oh, oh. I'm ready.
Security doors have sealed automatically. I will go access the override to open them.
Are you just gonna leave me here?
Please follow closely. This portal is the first of two. Puzzling. You brought such ineffective weapons to combat the flood, despite the containment protocols.
Ineffective weapon? Ow. Ineffective my ass. My wrist is getting a little stiff.
The flood must not escape the installation.
Oh no! How would I gonna know that there was a hole there? Blew up. That damaged me. Weird. I'm gonna need that. Okay.
We must continue. This way. Installation's research facilities are most impressive. Perhaps we'll have time to see them later.
Oh fuck, they're behind me too.
These sentinels will supplement your combat systems, but I suggest you go play to at least your class 12 combat skill.
Cool. Wait, it gets worse. Shoot.
Blood activity has caused a failure in a drone control subsystem. I must reset the battlefield. Please continue on. I will rejoin you when I have completed my task.
There's no cover! Yay!
Flood activity has caused a failure in a drone control subsystem. I must reset the battery. Please continue on. I will rejoin you when I have completed my task.
The hell blew me up.
Sentinels can use their weapons to manage the flood only for a short time. Speed is of the essence.
Oh, hello. I have a rocket launcher.
Boom, baby.
And I'm dead. Three of them, man. Three of them. Pity.
Yeah, more accurate weapon.
Okay.
Shut up.
Please wait here.
What? I'm fucked. Was this way? The flood's apparently this way. Wow, look at them all. Walk, 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 walking down the line. Walk, 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 walking down the line. Fuck. Disgusting.
Your environment suit should serve you well when the flood begins to alter the atmosphere. You are a good planner.
Behind.
Checking for secrets, that's what I do. Does this guy have a rocket launcher? Bang, bang! Where'd you guys come from? Bang, 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 bang. Bang, 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 bang.
Oh, hello.
Oh, hello. Get out of here. Mm-hmm. want to ride the elevator. Oh no. But Mom...
that the other species currently on the installation is responsible for releasing the flood. They seem most persistent in their attempts to access restricted areas.
Wait. Right. Fascinating. Man, the assault rifle sucks against those guys. Bug squasher. I see a collectible. Lore thing.
Intelligence left. Waiting here on this ring for a reaver never truly conceived. Guarding a weapon with no targets. A weapon unattuned to any target. This is not what I had in mind when I volunteered. Not what I had in mind at all. I was naive to think I understood what this installation meant. We were all so naive. Looking back, we should have done a few things differently. For one thing, we should have installed 2 caretakers per installation. Because I am alone, I'm losing focus. And that is very, very dangerous for a system such as myself. Perhaps a visit to the nearby gas giant is in order. My impulse drives could certainly make the journey. A few hundred years of travel might do me some good. There it was again. How very unproductive of me. It seems strange that the librarian did not account for this. Her strength was always in planning and positioning the pieces, and then being bold enough to let it happen. To let her plans come true. I was a part of many of those plans, long before I knew for certain that she was real. Before any of us were. But at the end, we had only a fragment of her brilliance left to us. And I fear that she did not fully appreciate the nature of my situation here. The problems it might pose. But even a fragment, yes. Oh dear, here it comes again.
Interesting. Ba-doo-ba-doo.
installation was specifically built to study and contain the flood. Their survival as a race was dependent upon it. I am grateful to see that some of them survived.
Stay down, plastic boy. Easy money, easy money, 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 money. What was that?
I will deactivate the security lock. Wait here. I am a genius.
Are you kidding me? Really? You're trapping me here? Oh, fuck this mission.
I will deactivate the security box. Wait here.
I'm fucked. In the butt. Thank you. I thought I wasn't gonna make it there, yet I somehow made it. Right down to the last sliver of HP. Kablooey. They went kablooey and they gave me all their weapons. Bullseye! Oh, fuck. I died. Great. Do they just keep coming? Yeah, I'm not dealing with that. Fourth floor, tools, guns, keys to a super weapon. Tools, guns, blah, blah, blah. Like, that looks way weird. A lot more gross. Thank you. Jeez. I get a health kit and then I can lose all the health ticks. The needlers will kill me. Bang, bang.
I am a genius.
How many times are you going to say you're a genius? Yeah, meleeing them don't do nothing.
Intelligence.
come from? One bullet left. Make it count. I swear I saw pistol ammo. Dead. Damn it! Man, they're so aggressive. Let me recharge my shields. With the needlers screw me up. Man, look at all the corpses here. Damn. So what's this?
The energy barrier surrounding the index will deactivate when we reach the ground floor.
Why the heck was I at the bottom? Wowzers. Two betrayals.
Which means that any organism with sufficient mass and cognitive capability is a potential vector. Is something wrong?
No, nothing.
Splendid, shall we? Unfortunately, my usefulness to this particular endeavor has come to an end. Protocol does not allow units with my classification to perform a task as important as the reunification of the index with the core. That final step is reserved for you, Reclaimer.
Activate Halo's defenses and destroy the flood, which is why we brought the index to the control center.
You mean this?
A construct in the core? That is absolutely unacceptable.
Sod off!
What impertinence! I shall purge you at once!
You sure that's a good idea?
How dare you?
Do what? I have the index. You can just float and sputter.
Enough! The flood is spreading. If we activate Halo's defenses, we can wipe them out.
You have no idea how this ring works, do you? Why the Forerunners built it? Halo doesn't kill Flood. It kills their food. Humans, Covenant, whatever. We're all equally edible. The only way to stop the Flood is to starve them to death. And that's exactly what Halo is designed to do. Wipe the galaxy clean of all sentient life. You don't believe me? Ask him.
Is it true?
More or less. Technically, this installation's pulse has a maximum effective radius of 25,000 light years. But once the others follow suit, this galaxy will be quite devoid of life. Or at least any life with sufficient biomass to sustain the flood. But you already knew that. I mean, how couldn't you?
Left out that little detail, did he?
We have followed outbreak containment procedure to the letter. You were with me each step of the way as we managed this crisis.
Chief, I'm picking up movement.
Why would you hesitate to do what you've already done?
We need to go right now.
Last time you asked me, if it were my choice, would I do it? Having had considerable time to ponder your query, my answer is not changed. There is no choice. We must activate the ring.
Get us out of here.
If you are unwilling to help, I will simply find another. Still, I must have the index. Give your construct to me, or I will be forced to take her from you.
That's not going to happen.
So be it. Save his head. Dispose of the rest.
Oh, look boy. Out. Oh, all right, BRB.